This letter determines what happens for all the later parts of this story. It contains what these two parents are urgently waiting for, and it contains this girl's identity. But what happens when this letter remains lost on the street and never reaches any of them?
No, we're still waiting for the letter.
Your grandma's very ill, and she doesn't recognize anyone anymore.
Nikhil! Google! Hello?
Google?
What's wrong?
Dad's gone.
Mom, I'll be home soon. I just need to clear things up a bit. Now begins her journey, and the only opportunity to trace back the events of her life. Journey to find her identity. To go back to when she used to be Gogol.
Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
Don't worry. To me and your mother, you'll always be Gogol.
Nikhil? 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 Gogol? Should I just call you Gogol?
Yeah. Throughout her journey, Nikhil visits Gogol. She goes to her house, her first school, her birthday party. All these years when she wanted to be Gogol and not Nikhil.
But Mom, can't I just have one American birthday party?
But you're having an American birthday party.
But can we just not have one with your friends? It's not as fun.
I'll be calling Rose down. Gogol Ganguly?
Yeah, Gogol Ganguly, that's my name.
It's interesting. We'll be actually learning about Gogol today, the famous author of short stories.
Yeah, that's great.
Not your ordinary guy.
Warmth spreads from the back of Gogol's neck to his cheeks and his ears. Each time the name is uttered, he quietly winces. His parents have never told him any of this. He looks at his classmates, but they seem indifferent, obediently copying down the information as Mr. Lawson continues to speak. He feels angry at Mr. Lawson suddenly. Somehow he feels betrayed.
The writer Ivan Turgenev described him as an intellectual, queer, and sickly creature.
Dad, I want to change my name. No one takes me seriously. And it's not even a Bengali name. Plus, Gogol the author suffered unhappiness in his life and starved himself to death.
Then do as you wish.
What is the reason you wish to change your name, Mr. Ganguly?
I hate the name Gogol. I've always hated it.
So Gogol decides to change her name to Nikhil. After she changes her name, she moves out of the house and it's like she's just become a new person.
Hello? Mom, stop calling. I'm busy. I'm working right now. Okay, yeah, I'll call you later. Yeah.
I want to tell you something. It's about your name.
Then her dad shocks her about his past of how Gogol's name and the book has saved her dad's life.
Why haven't you told me this until now? You've lied to me all these years. You should have told me.
Come, you must be hungry.
I'm sorry, Dad. Do I remind you of that night?
You remind me of everything that followed.
At the end of her journey, she finds nothing but emptiness. What is it that she's constantly searching for in her life?
Welcome, Goggles!
2, 3. Google, take some pictures today, please. I want to remember this Christmas. Next year, by this time, I'll be so far away.
Yeah, okay, Mom.
Here's our birthday present. I hope you like it.
Yeah. Okay, well, thanks, Dad.
The man who gave you his name from the man who gave you your name. My first present from Dad.
And now she begins a new life back at the start line.